WWStreetsTalk.com. If you're anywhere in the vicinity, I need you to raise it up a couple decibels for me. Artists. I've been hearing stomachs growling ever since I came in the building. This next dude is no different. My man been putting it down, long time Philly Streets Talk .com veteran. Give it up for T-Logga, kicking the track, remain humble, y'all.
Yo, everybody going? Philly Streets Talk.
They always knock you down, never try to get you up. Always wanna knock you down, never try to get you up. Tired of being down, so I gotta give it up. Man, this bitch all in the bed, so I gotta give it up. Freak, I got a bitch stuck. If it wasn't for my grandma, I'd be living in a truck. Real shit. Niggas always talking that tough bullshit. Just remember what the next man can do. Real shit. All I gotta do is make a phone call quick. Had them knocking at the door, but you thinking it's a Thursday. They catch your phone like every fucking day. Hope you know that they got an Instagram. That's that shit I don't like, so I remain humble and call it at night. I can't forget that night when they killed my cousin and made me stronger. Throw me out once, so I gotta get it. So I'm trusting to the guidance with the guy that I'ma get it. Just so you and me be grinding, I'ma rock on every tour. I ain't wasting at every party. So fuck about what anybody told me. We living in society, but preachers always talking. Can't know nobody follow, so what you expect me to do? Sit back and watch it, I'm walking. Jump. What you know about it? Living in a struggle when your family turn it back. Trying to take you under, you remain humble. You remain humble. You remain humble. You remain humble. Yeah. And when these niggas throw shots and they try to take you under, you stand tall. Show them that you're stronger. Yeah. Cause you remain humble. Yeah. You remain humble. Yeah. You remain humble. Sure, you remain humble. Stay humble. Don't let nobody tell you what you're going through. Cause when you was behind closed doors, nobody saw you. Treated you like a dog with the leeches in the collar. Just the colors different color. I stay in my own zone. Like nobody ever saw me. I think too much. But thinking those are the problems. Gotta grow up and grow up. Well, that's a hobby. I've been through a lot of shit. My own life is to get wrecked. My own conscience. I'm being a shit. You better get up out of bed. Before everything's gone, five, six, or a flash. I'll be taking that head too much. I'm a freak, I be taking the head too much. And when it comes to money, I get ahead of the rush. And when it comes to different things, I feel the same. Feeling like I'm pissing without the rain. Find a shot, look at the clock, like that's for everything. I say humble, hope I survive, see the trophy in a bunch. What you know about living in a struggle when your family turn it back. Trying to take you under, you remain humble. You remain humble. You remain humble. You remain humble, and when these niggas throw shots and they try to take you under, you stand tall, show them that you're stronger, yeah, cause you remain humble, you remain humble, you remain humble, show that you remain humble, yeah.
Mixtape drop, BMS, all this verse, very low, how I am, all we have, mission T-Live.
Give it up for my man, T-Live. I know a lot of us get swell-headed, especially as artists. I know I get, you know, I try to remain humble at all times. I'm one of them dudes, you know what I'm saying? I take pictures with the people who take pictures with celebrities. You feel me? Like, I try to list real shit. This is Bob from Walmart. We met Hov at the airport, though. Anyway, PhillyStreetsTalk.com. We do this every other Friday. Check yourselves out from 4 to 9 p.m. and everything. And make sure you check yourselves every Friday at 11 p.m. on Comcast Channel 66 and Verizon Channels 29 and 30. We'll be right back with you in a little bit. Holla, holla.